Not that you aren't all young still.
This is When You Were Young by The Killers, because it's one of their favorite bands and they learned a bunch of their songs.
You ready?
When they first starting out, so who knew?
They're ready over there.
Most of all, I'm ready.
You sit there in your heartache, waiting on some beautiful boy to save you from your own ways. But forgiveness, what's not become? He doesn't look a thing like Jesus, but he talks like a gentleman, like you imagine when you were in love. I don't know, right now, then it looked for us. We can make it if we take it slow. Let's take it easy now, watch it go. From burning down the highway, the sky lying on the back of a hurricane. It started turning for you. So beautiful. Hello. My name is Jonathan. I'm on the violin, playing the cello tonight. This is Brian Webb.
What's up, everybody?
Yeah! Woo! Rocking the guitar, swapping to the ukulele, looking devilishly handsome, Chaz Umamoto. Yeah! And on the far corner, weighing 160 pounds.
Of accordion.
Playing the accordion and percussion with his feet, Jesse Shiruma. Hi, Jesse. You're 160 pounds.
Happy, good afternoon, good early evening, late afternoon. Happy twilight, happy dusk. We hope you guys are enjoying this particularly lovely time of day where it's not too hot and not too cold, but just right. We are Streetlight Cadence, as the sign here says, and we're on all the social medias, and we love talking story on it. We manage all of it ourselves, so if you write to us on, you know, Facebook, Twitter, IG, whatever, we love just, if you're like, hey, what's up, we'll be like, not much, what's up with you? And there you go, the conversation begins, so feel free to reach out to us, you know, send us fun pictures, we love sending fun ones back. Yeah, and what do we want to do, John?
This next one,